एलओपी के बारे में कुछ आपत्तिजनक बातें कही थी, एलओपी ने भी उठाया था और आपने कहा था कि आप अपना रूलिंग देंगे, तो अब वो रूलिंग क्या है सर?
सुनिए बैठिए। माननीय एलओपी श्रीमान मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे जी और घनश्याम तिवाड़ी जी दोनों ने मेरे निवेदन को स्वीकार किया, हमने पूरी चर्चा की, एक एक शब्द देखा गया और अंत में यह पाया गया कि श्री घनश्याम तिवाड़ी जी ने जो प्रशंसा मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे जी की वो श्रेष्ठम थी और इसमें कोई आपत्ति नहीं हो सकती थी। उस समय समझ में नहीं आया, घनश्याम तिवाड़ी हैड एप्रिशिएटेड मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे और चैम्बर में कहा कि कुछ भी मेरे से गलती हुई है तो मैं सदन में माफ़ी मांगूंगा। आपको अरे आपको नहीं पता भाई, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, आई टेक ए स्ट्रॉन्ग एक्सेप्शन टू व्हाट जयराम रमेश इज सेइंग। व्हाट आई एम इंडिकेटिंग इज दैट एट माय रिक्वेस्ट श्री मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे जी एंड घनश्याम तिवाड़ी जी बोथ वर गुड इनफ टू कम टू माय चेंबर। आई हैड द ओकेजन टू गो थ्रू ईच वर्ड ऑफ दैट। Honorable members can go through that. Ghanshyam Tiwari ji had appreciated leader of the opposition to a very high level, and Mallikarjun sir, let's not. We have regard for you, sir. He has raised it. I hope you are not raised again. We'll interact, sir. Question hour. No. Okay. One second, leader. And sir, before that, one thing. Even after that meeting, I myself read every word of it, and then I found that there was nothing objectionable. I had also pleaded with the leader of the opposition that if he finds something objectionable, he may indicate, please, sir.
No, sir, that I have not seen because you told.
I've seen, sir.
You told that I will go through the records. If anything is there, I will come back.
Yes.
And inform the, I told that even Ghanshyam ji, it is better the same thing what you have explained me in chamber, the same thing you say in the house.
I will do that.
So that everybody knows.
Actually, yes, sir. Actually, Ghanshyam ji has raised the status of Mallikarjun ji Khadge to a level of a god. That's what he has said, Ghanshyam ji. And that is what he has spoken. And that is what I've seen. And I am grateful to leader of opposition, Mallikarjun ji, and Ghanshyam Tiwari ji. Both of them, honorable members, one has experience of more than 5 decades. The other has experience of more than 4 decades. But I am trying to put the house in order. Why should a member of this side, without make a reference, without getting permission of the LOP? Again. Chair has not given you permission. No, I thought you were supporting Pramod Tiwari on that rail link. So I thought you are associating yourself. So I thought it's a good thing. If a member associates with someone, I encourage it. Can in any case, sir, Pramod ji, no, sir, Pramod ji, all you are saying is that Ghanshyam ji praised Mallikarjun Khadge ji to a very height. He should again praise it. No, he should again do it. Sir, this is not done. Honorable members, I give quietus to this discussion with compliments to Ghanshyam Tiwari for using parliamentary language, respecting leader of the opposition in the highest of traditions, and expressing to me that he is prepared to apologize if he has transgressed in any manner. I have read it carefully. Not only there was no transgression by Sri Ghanshyam Tiwari ji, he embellished the well-deserved reputation of Sri Mallikarjun Khadge ji. And therefore, if a member of this house with about 4 decades of parliamentary experience praises another member with 5 decades of experience. It's a joyous moment for us. Quiet us to the issue. I need not come back to the house on this issue. Question number one. Sir. Okay, wait. Sir, apology for what?
You say that he is apologized.
He has not. Absolutely not. People don't apologize when they praise. If I praise leader of the house, if I express gratitude to the, if I express gratitude to the senior leadership, Ghanshyam Tiwari ji has praised Mallikarjun Kharge ji. Would any member of this house, including Pramod Tiwari ji, point out a single word from the address of Ghanshyam Tiwari to which exception can be taken? Any word. No, I will not give floor to you. Disturbance.
जिक्र किया था एलओपी का, माइक एलओपी का जिक्र किया था, तो मैं उसे दोहराना नहीं चाहता, पर इतना जरूर कहना चाहता हूं कि जो टोन थी, जिस ढंग से उन्होंने कहा था और जो शब्द कहे थे, वो तकलीफ बोल दे ना, वो निसंदेह जो डिकोरम होता है एलओपी ऑफिस का, उसके मद्देनजर उचित नहीं थी टोन, वर्ड दोनों को मैं कह रहा हूँ नहीं थी।
नहीं 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 नहीं, सुनिए प्रमोद जी, घनश्याम तिवारी जी वॉज स्पीकिंग इन संस्कृत। नाउ संस्कृत इज अ लैंग्वेज दैट रिक्वायर्स सम काइंड ऑफ ओरिएंटेशन। सिंस यू वर नॉट प्रेजेंट हियर, यू आर नॉट ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, आई विल कम टू वन इशू, वन सेकंड, वन, नो मिस्टर जयराम रमेश, आई एम नॉट गिविंग फ्लोर टू यू, नथिंग इन, नो नथिंग विल गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड, नथिंग विल गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड, nothing will go on record. Again, Mr. Jairam Ramesh, I am about to name you. Take your seat, Rajiv ji. Haan, Ajay Makan ji, you want to say something?
Sir, I am kis baat ke liye, sir? ये एक बात लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन के साथ में हुआ है, उसके बारे में आपके संज्ञान में ला रहे हैं, सब लोगों के सामने हुआ इसलिए नेम कर देंगे?
नहीं नहीं, अजय माकन जी,
सर आप कभी, सर मैं एक हाथ जोड़ के कहता हूँ, सर आप कहते हैं आप हंस क्यों रहे हैं, आप कहते हैं आप मुस्कुरा क्यों रहे हैं,
सुनिए
आप बैठे क्यों हुए हैं, सर प्लीज ऐसे मत करिए।
सुनो अजय माकन जी, नहीं राजीव जी बैठिए बैठिए, राजीव जी बैठिए, नहीं नहीं सुनिए, नहीं, राजीव प्लीज टेक योर सीट, राजीव जी टेक योर सीट, राजीव जी टेक, नथिंग इज गोइंग ऑन रिकॉर्ड, नाउ टेक इट। ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, वुड एनी ऑनरेबल मेंबर ऑफ द हाउस प्लीज पॉइंट आउट टू मी, रीड फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट व्हाट घनश्याम जी सेड, वुड एनी मेंबर ऑफ द हाउस सो हाउ कैन अ मेंबर ऑफ दिस हाउस take floor without telling me that he takes exception to this part of Ghanshyam ji's statement? I can understand, my perception may be different, Mallikarjun ji's perception may be different, a member rises, he doesn't know what he's saying.
Sir, I have not allowed you now,
Jairam ji, I will appeal to the senior leadership to, sir.
परिवारवाद का आरोप लगाया।
Nothing is going on record and
you know it.
Take your seat. Nothing on. I request the senior members of Congress Party, the honourable member, totally ignorant of what was spoken.
Sir,
can someone ask him to keep quiet? Can you ask him to keep quiet first? Can leader of the opposition ask your member to be quiet? Sir, nothing. Question number 196. Sushri Susmita Sen. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir, we can't have a running discussion on this. No, sir. Give in writing if there is an issue.
What writing?
No, nothing. Nothing. Absolutely. Question number 196. Sushmita Dev. Please. Nothing.
You are speaking in the chamber. Instead of that, you should explain in house what we have spoken there. It should be told here. Then, honorable member.
Because I have not given permission, nothing is going on record. It will be on if I give permission. I will not. No, Mukherjee. I, honorable members, क्यों ज्यादा नहीं करनी चाहिए, एक बार कर दी खत्म होनी चाहिए. One second. Take your seat. Let us proceed with the question hour. No, please. No one. Only Mr. Tiruchi Shiva. No one else.
Observations.
Okay.
Please.
Yes, Mr. Tiruchi. What is your observation, Mr. Tiruchi?
Sir, number one, sir, kindly, whenever the leader of opposition gets up, give him the floor, sir, and listen to him. What he wants to do. That's my first request, sir. Second is, sir, as Mr. Tiwari told here, what I inferred because the what transferred was in Hindi. Sir, Pramod Tiwari. Not that Tiwari, sir.
No,
sir. I recall, sir, one day Mr. Chidambaram asked you how 267 notice was preceded by another motion. How can you do that? And you were agitated. Because how can you ask, how can you do that? Sir, I told them, it is not how can you do that. How can you do that, sir? It's only the tone that matters. When you are being...